Hey, I'm Jake, and it has been quite a while since we have seen each other here on this channel. It has almost felt endless. Dot horse. But never fear, because I am back, and I'm wearing a shirt of Nicolas Cage's face. There it is. Look deeply into the eyes. And look deeply into yourself, because what's in there? A lot of dongs. Things that you can do online now, guys. Meet Graham, the lifelike interactive model of the only human designed to survive intense car crashes. The Transport Accident Commission teamed up with top doctors, crash experts, and artists to build and assemble body parts capable of absorbing huge amounts of energy in high-speed collisions. You too can feel like a part of the Graham Project with this 360-degree diagram. Click on different body parts to learn more about how each one is designed to save Graham in a crash by either reading the article or watching the video. Graham's face is padded with lots of fatty tissue to protect his skull from the impact. And to prevent dangerous fractures, he doesn't have a nose. Looking good, Graham.
Thanks, Jake. Huh.
I didn't realize that you were alive, Graham. I honestly thought you were a zombie. Which, good news, there is a website that tells you everything you need to know about said Walking Dead. We can see inside the zombie, including pronunciation of certain body parts.
Right ventricle.
And we can see that the slow respiration rate causes distinct moaning sounds, and that the rodent skull contains nutritious bone marrow.
Delicious.
After seeing how body parts connect, let's see how shapes connect with Shape Connector. Join two shapes in the number of moves designated. You can go up, down, left, and right, but not diagonally. You can connect two of the same shapes or two different shapes of the same color. This game gets pretty difficult. I think I'm just gonna give up. No, Jake. No, Jake! I'm never gonna give you up! With the Rick Astley Remixer! You can mix and match different genres with a selection of instruments to create something like this.
You know the rules, and so do I. Walk on a bit, that's what I'm thinking of.
But this. Who's ready to sign me? Nobody? No? Oh, okay. Well, everyone likes the old school version best anyways, so let's get even older. Like the 1940s when I was a detective. The site Algorithmia lets you add color to any black and white photo you want. Either paste the URL of an image or upload it to add a spark of color to your life like the artist you are. Looking good, me. And when being an artist, you can become restricted by the mere 1,035,877 words estimated to be in the English language. So why not take your dire need of expression to the canvas? With labs.500pix.com, you can search for photographs by painting them yourself. Grab the little paintbrush here, pick a color, and channel your inner Picasso to come up with, well, I was trying to draw a donkey, but this is interesting. And speaking of interesting, so are the US documented immigration patterns over the last 200 years. You can see a visual representation of the patterns from 1820 to 2013. Each dot represents 10,000 people, and each color represents a different country. You can even see the impact from certain historical events. For example, look at all of the red dots during the Irish potato famine. The more immigrants there are from a country, the brighter the color is. Speaking of ships, did you know a lot of ships have a cat on them? Why, you ask? Well, there's a lot of mice and rats on ships, and back in the day, they would spread disease, so the cat was there to kill them. And nowadays, the mice and rats eat the wires on modern ships, so the cats are there to make sure that doesn't happen. Now, why am I talking about cats all of a sudden? Well, because of catbounce.com. Catbounce.com is exactly what it sounds like. You throw cats across the screen and watch them ricochet off walls. But not like in a mean way, in a fun cat bounce way. And for even more fun, you can make it rain. Escape that torrent of cats by cruising on Chord Surfer. An endless runner-like game that lets you switch lanes to pick up different musical instruments to create a song. But don't pick up too many skulls and crossbones, because unfortunately, you're not built like Graham, because you have a nose. Links to all the dongs can be found in the description below. I hope you enjoyed those dongs, because I enjoyed spending time with you, and if you want to do something not online but in real life, you can check out the Curiosity Box by Vsauce. It's full of awesome, cool, science-y and geeky things. It's really, really amazing, and a portion of the proceeds go to Alzheimer's research. Okay, I will see you very soon, and, as always, thanks for watching.